What's going on, y'all? Party people. No, this is not a review. This is a story time. I just finished doing a review. So I said, hey, let me just do a story time. Thank y'all for y'all's suggestions. Some I will be doing, some I will not. The ones I won't be doing is because I have nothing to speak on those topics. So I'm not going to make up something to do a story time, no. So, how you doing? You doing good? So somebody, the first time I kissed a girl. Oh, okay. We can do that. So, the time was Sicily, 1999. No. 1999. Yeah, 1999, 2000. I graduated in 2000. I was still in college. my first experience with a girl, first girl I kissed. She was older. I guess that's where my love for older women came in. Not too old, no. Mm-mm. Yeah, I realized I have a limit. 5 years older, 5 years younger. That's it. We get back to the story. I was an English major, and my area of focus is in writing. I love to write. I love to write. So, you know, aside from me assigned schoolwork and other than that, I do my stuff on the side with poetry. Mostly it was poetry, but I wrote a play, a little short little play. And this play, I wrote up a girl-on-girl scene. Now, mind you, I ain't never been with a girl, but I have a hell of an imagination. So I wrote that into the play. Now, at this time, I was still in the church at the time on the choir and all that shit. So it was choir rehearsal Thursday. Thursday nights was choir rehearsal. So I left school, went to choir rehearsal, boom. In the front, I was a tenor, she was an alto. Rehearsal ain't start yet, but you know, people be coming into the sanctuary, you know, y'all chilling before rehearsal begins. And I'm sitting there reading my play that I wrote, and I'm laughing and shit. Laughing at it like I ain't write the shit. So I hear someone behind me like, what you laughing at? I turn around, let's call her Maxine. People who know me will get a kick out of that. Yeah, let's call her Maxine. Say, what you laughing at? Nothing. What's something I wrote? Let me see. I'm like, nah, girl, that's good. You know, again, I mean, I never experienced it. I was having thoughts and stuff prior to that, but it's nothing that I ever, bar. I'm just cleaning up my table, so I'm not trying to, let me put the camera in front of me. How rude. So, I eventually turn around, give it to her to read. Again, I'm not thinking, I didn't experience this. It's a play I wrote. I didn't like really think about what could happen if I was to let someone read this, because homosexuality is not something that was mentioned. I mean, we knew of things, you hear things, and you know, you may know things, but it was never something out open. You people in the black church, black family, know what I'm saying. I ain't got to go into that. Anyway, so she read it and she called to me and she like, you feel that way? You've had those feelings? And I'm like, what you talking about? And she like, you know what I'm talking about. Of course I know what the hell she's talking about. So rehearsal starts, you know, rehearsal right there. Saved by rehearsal. And, you know, I got back to play, but when I turned around, she was like, we would talk after rehearsal. Rehearsal done. We outside in front of the church, you know, everybody da-da-da-da-da before you go about your business. And so we talking, and she's like, you have those feelings? I'm like, you know, I've thought about it and stuff. And she was like, me too. And I'm like, whatever. Because, again, from what I didn't know, lesbians didn't look like her. Yes, I like feminine women. I like all women, but I'm more so, yeah, feminine. You know, didn't look like that. It's more like butch, you know. I mean, I wasn't, you could, if you was smarter in the know, you would be like, yeah, she little, there's something cooking in the pot. But they looked more like I did. They didn't look like, yeah, lipstick, which I call y'all lipstick lesbians, there you go. So I was like, in disbelief, I'm like, how she feel? It's like, this is not what I thought it looked like. So she's like, let's exchange numbers. Yo, I remember we had movies in this house. When I was still living with my folks. I had the clear phone where you could see all through it. It's red. It's like, but you could see all the wires and stuff. I was like, shit. So we got home, called her, and we on the phone. And we talking, not much of much to say. It's just going over and over about you have them thoughts, you have them feelings, da da da. It's a mother shit, you know, Kiki. So we decided to, we should, you know, let's hang out, you know, after me school, after her work. She was a teacher at the time. Not that old, but I mean, you know how old teachers are. They be young and whatever. I was in college. Okay. So we made plans. She came over to my house after work. I don't forget, one of her coworkers dropped her off. I was going to say her name, so dropped her off. I mean, I got home, I cooked dinner, you know, so she had something to eat. I ain't never been with a woman, never courted, blah, 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 but I just was doing what came natural. So, you know, you coming from work, I'm going to make you something to eat. Boom, we going to talk. I don't know what the hell going to happen, but hey, feed the stomach. So she ate, you know, enjoyed the dinner, blah, blah. You know, I put the dishes in the sink and, you know, you want to go to the bedroom? Sure, so I went to the bedroom. Yo, and I ain't stupid. I chose the bedroom all the way in the back. Where are we? All the way in the back of the house in the corner. So if anything, it take a while to get there so I could da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So we in the bedroom. Turned on the lights. Turned off the lights. I'm talking about turn on like I had a demo. Turned off the lights. You know, it's still kind of light. I see the light coming in the bedroom. For a while, we were just talking because, again, come to find out, she had experience with women before. Not to a full extent, but, you know. But it was my first time. So she requested me to do certain things. So I did them. I realized, you know, my first early realizing I like women, my first fascinations was titties. I love boobies. I love a boobies. That was when, I mean, I didn't know that it was called something. I just know I love titties. And, I mean, she requested us. So, yeah, I'm going to suck on them. Girl. Then stuff started happening. Again, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But she pushed my head between her legs. Okay. So, again, I don't know what the hell I'm doing, but I must be doing something right because something going on up here. Oh, wait a minute. You meant kiss her lips. Shit, my bad.